So welcome back again, where I still have my shitty coffee. It tastes better now that I'm used to it. We are going to watch Boise Beavers. The video is a fine piece of education. Today we're gonna watch Dylan's part. This may be too complicated for me to watch.
Set it down.
He's chilling. He's filming. Ooh, that's a hefty size kickflip. I like the soundtrack to this video. It's not a mashup, it has some cohesion to it. He's skating fast. You know, he also looks normal when high waters. Exploring the roll up. That was a good backside tail slide. Oh, that was awesome. I did that trick proper. And that one too. All these tricks have looked proper. This dude's good. You know, one thing I really like about this video, these guys, they're all friends. They can go skate anywhere, they're all so talented. They could go all over the world, but no. They choose to film these parts in their hometown, Boise, Idaho. See that spot? It looks like crap, but he's having fun. That's not the most luxurious spot either, but it's what we call home. You gotta admire that. Oh, dang, that's cool. I wish that spot was still skatable. This makes me want to go skateboard. Bump over a bar. Ain't no stranger to Dylan. Ooh, and bricks. And we cashed in our swoops. He's got some pop. Gave them to a beggar who was mumbling through the streets. There's no escaping from his snowy white dream. Dude, he must have filmed this all in one day. He's got like the same pair of Levi's on. Not there. Maybe he shot in 2 days. That's good. He probably did do this in 2 days. Maybe it's just so expensive. Bryce couldn't afford to film him for like 4 days. It was like, I'll give you 2 days. Buddy rate. Let's switch flip that double set. Sick. Dang. In slow motion. Again, homies in the background, cheer him on. Dude, super sick part. Boise Beavers, it's such a good video. Check the links down below. I like my copy so much, I put Morrissey's face on the cover of mine. It's a good video, check it out. Peace.